capable with Bjorkstrand at the helm of closing out a game when ahead, right? It's just that up to this point, we hadn't seen them in this position too many times. If shot call, individual calls were good or bad, kind of irrelevant. They were. We had direction because he was an aggressive person who asked for things to get done.